out here today. Fast in qualifying, fast in his heat race, and here he is right there behind Sexton. You know, when you look at it, we talked about spoilers, guys getting in between, say, Cooper Webb and Eli Tomac. Right now, we've got a guy, Jason Anderson, who's sitting back in sixth, not far out of that fourth place spot. This is a good time to make up some of those points. So Kenny is just going to face the number 23.
Yeah.
respect from such a young man, Hayden Deegan, at the 238. Coming from tutelage of Brian Deegan, but man, oh man, his racecraft is good at such a young age. Incredible to remember Hayden Deegan crashed while leading heat number one. He wound up in fourth earlier tonight.
And Hayden Deegan, we have a racer down on the track. That's the 128, I believe it is.
Chase Sexton away.